Breaking news in Newcastle this noon. First News has learned there's a fire at the Hugger Mugger Tasty Recipe restaurant on Elwood Road. It happened just about a half hour ago. We don't know many details, but we are told from witnesses that flames were shooting through the roof. No reports so far of any injuries. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll bring you more on that fire tonight on First News at 5 and 6.